smooth seas do not make skillful sailors. Similarly, plain life does not make strong people. When we are caught in rain, heavy rain, it is impossible for us to stay dry. Similarly, it is not very hard to get caught up in the situations, in the challenges and negative situations of the world. Feeling peaceful and happy is not about avoiding the challenges in our life, but it is about how we react to the challenges in our life. Our reaction to the challenges in our life makes the difference. And challenges and difficulties are common in everyone's life. We don't seek them, they just come our way, and we should choose how to react, as we are the authors of our own life, of our own stories. And when you are in a difficult situation in your life, be strong, stay bold, because things will get better. It may be stormy now, but it never rains forever. Life is a journey. It's a gift, and it provides us the privilege, the opportunity and the responsibility to return something back to it by becoming more successful. If you have the positive attitude and you constantly strive to give your best, to do your best, and you will overcome all your immediate problems and find that you are ready for greater challenges in your life. And as Winston Churchill once said, that a positive thinker sees the invisible, feels the intangible, and achieves the impossible. Challenges and difficulties are in everyone's life. It is only how we perceive them, how we react to them, how we take them in our life. Had it been that Thomas Alva Edison wouldn't be removed from his school, he may not have invented the light. Had it been that Bill Gates' Trafo data wouldn't be a failure, it would be a success, he may not have invented the Microsoft. Challenges and difficulties are in everyone's life. It is only how we react to them. Life gives us challenges to make us grow, to make us develop, to make us stronger, so that one day we could open our wings and fly.